From Senator O'Mara's district, Dr. Kathryn Boor. Dr. Kathryn Boor is enthusiastic about New York State's farm and food industry. She became the first woman on the Department of Food Science faculty at Cornell University, and later was appointed Dean of Agriculture and Life Sciences. Dr. Boor is currently working to establish an Institute for Digital Agriculture and has played a central role in making the Empire State's farm and food community a national and world leader. Congratulations.